What's up, guys? Welcome back to Splatoon. This is part 26, I think. And I'm sorry if you can still hear that drilling outside. They're doing something in the street, like outside. I've closed all the windows in the house to try and block the sound out as much as I can. So apologies if you can hear some sort of drilling sound. What can I do? I can't go out and tell them to stop it. And they're just laugh in my face. So, yeah, we're at Splat Zones. We've got the Salt Spray Rig and the Moray Towers. I think I'm going to change my weapon. What have I got? Have I got the NZAT? Yeah, I have, because this is probably better for these sort of areas, because you've got the sprinkler. And both areas are sort of like tight, like you haven't got much space to move, so having the Gatling gun's like stupid. He's going to get lumbered with Carla XX, the B ranking, and who's that? Level 37. Something Teh. I know he began with Teh. Who's going to get what? We've got Carla, and we've got both the Bs in house, so we're under disadvantage. See them moving in my ink. That splat roller was moving in my ink. No, we've lost it. I think I might go back to the Gatling gun. I thought this might be a better weapon, but it's not. What are my teammates doing? Nothing. But looking at it, they're not even going for the splat zones. They're in other areas. Look, I wasn't even near it. Like, I've blocked them off. I went, oh, you saw where I went, so try and block them off to slow them down. You see that? It didn't even go over me, it went around me. Thank you. an hour. So I should get 10 points for that knockout. And 10 other points. Let's keep going. This is now, I think, my third or fourth video that I've done in a row. So I played this game for nearly 2 hours, maybe an hour and a half. Like 30 to 40 minute videos. Right, who's going to get me the best? Who's going to get the Super Soaker? All B's. I mean, B plus. Why? Where's the A's gone? See what I mean? It don't make sense. Sometimes you get put with people below you, and then when you're trying to go get to that next level, you get put against the better people, which makes it slows you down, makes it harder to get anywhere. You've got to make sure your side is well defended. I think I'm going to hold back on the defence because I've got a feeling they're going to fucking sneak in. And I'll try and swing. There, you can see my sprinkler going. I'm going to get the fucking rest of it now. Sorry, I'm not speaking, I'm just like focusing. See that the internet server's going down, it's like really like clunky and glitchy. You can't see where everyone is, like they move, like the behaviour of their movement is like really odd. Like they're in one spot and instantly they're somewhere else. See what I mean? I killed him and he killed me, and then it slows me down. Now I've got to wait to respawn. Look, now they've taken the lead. The because of the stupid the system of the game. If I killed him and I was still in the game, it's fair. If he, or if he killed me, it's fair. But if we both die... joke. That all happened because of the fucking the moment I bumped heads. That's when they took the lead. As soon as I was took out the game, it all went the opposite. You know, we're not going to get that A minus. When you get to that 60-70 mark, you're not getting past it. So who are we going to get put against? Look, I've gone down the ranks now. Look, who are we going to get put against? They're going to put the A's in to make them go down even fucking further. No, it's just going to make me wait. Well, where are all the A rankings? Look, they're looking for them. Look, reset the timer, look, and reset the timer again and again. Where are the A rankings? You got level 50. Who's going to get that Russian bastard? You know what? Fuck it. I'm going to go on the aggression. No, we've got him. I'm going to go on the aggressive. I'm going to try and get into their territory and block them off. I'm playing fucking Turf Wars now. Block them off. I was killed by someone from up there. Fucking sake. I think someone else had the same idea. Look, we're playing Turf Wars now. Knockout, so it should give me 10 points for that. Look, 8 points. What a fucking joke. And when I lost the last time, it took 10 off, didn't it? So if I lose again, and it could take 12 off, it doesn't make sense at all. Why did I only get 8? We got a knockout. You should give me 10, 12. That's when you get the rewards. Lassie, who's gonna get him? Level 45. I think this is one of my favourite maps, the Salt Spray Rig. It's, I don't know, it's a nice design. No, we've got him. I went past two fucking enemies there. I should have just stayed back and done my ink strike, but they're rinsing us. So this level 45 guy is crap, it doesn't matter what level you are. Level fucking 21, we're not gonna make it. I think someone's camping in that back area so they could spawn to there. The buckets and the bombs caused the slowdown. Thank you. I've got someone. Fuck you. See, the bombs caused the slowdown. But no one complains about that. Look, they'd all be pluses. We had the disadvantage. Fucking cunts. We're on 22 minutes. Might get another round or two. So we're in the 70 mark. That's when it's all going to go wrong. Going to get dragged back. If I can get two more wins in a row by knockout, I'll be on level 22. Alright, we're back here again. I don't know, I think I'd rather here than the other map. Because the other map has two splat zones. Gosh! Fucking cunt up there. Get up! Look! Climb! Dickhead. Look, knockout. Look at that. Fucking joke. What were my teammates doing? Just fucking respawning. That's all they were doing. So look. I've got 13 points in the last one for knockout. So what's it going to take off me? 15, then it puts me worse than before. So it punishes me for winning before also. Look, let's see what it gives me. Takes away 13. So my previous win was what? Thrown in the rubbish. So how does that fucking work? When other times it took off 7, 10, 8. Why did it take off 13? It's a piss take. It punishes you for winning and punishes you for losing as well. So they need to sort it out. I keep complaining about it. See, I told you when you get to that 60-70 mark, you're going nowhere. I don't know how people get to A plus and the S plus. At level 50, look, where do they get them from? They just sit, the system sees that I've lost, so why put a level 50 in there? So who's gonna get him? Mao Chan. Nope, they've got him. He's at the back. So The fucking girl with Wolf. I touched the screen, you fucking pleb. It's all gonna go to shit because you've got snipers in there. You've seen the slowdown! Look at the fucking slowdown! Because it's the bombs! Joke. These fucking rollers, they take too much, there's too much on them. I fucking shot her in the face and I still died. Crap. So that's two losses in a row now. I've been playing this game for too long now, it's disgusting. And I always suck when we lose, because when I lose it's always some fucking bullshit. Gosh! For fuck's sake, this pissing game. It's impossible now that we've lost it. Might as well just cut it off now. So I lost, how many points did I lose before? 13. I won 13. And then they took off 13. And then they took off 13 again. So if they take off more now. Fucking joke.
Yeah.
I'm just gonna stand here. Impossible.